I'm so confused. Yesterday, this lady came in the bathroom and she just put some, I think, like gel, like liquid on me that smelled horrible. It was clean and blah, made me feel like throwing up. And then she took a brush to me and scrubbed me out and basically flushed me down the toilet like I'm poo.